This is the rose-ringed parakeet. The great Indian ornithologist Salim Ali described this bird as highly destructive at all times to crops and fruits, gnawing and wasting far more than it actually eats. In Britain, it was declared a pest in 2009, and they were seriously considering culling them in 2016 for displacing the local birds. So why did Andhra Pradesh go ahead and name it as the state bird? Its supporters say that the parakeet has a very significant place in Telugu culture. The rose-ringed parakeet, known as the Ramachilaka, is very popular with poets and lyricists. Ideal couples are often compared to a pair of parakeets. But conservationists feel that the state has lost a great opportunity here. They would rather have this bird, the highly endangered Jordan's cursor. Declared extinct in 1900, this bird was rediscovered 8.5 decades later in 1986. Subsequently, the Sri Lanka Maleshwara Wildlife Sanctuary was created to protect it. And what's more, it is found only in Andhra Pradesh.